This is the Snake River Canyon. That's Perrin Bridge, which I just crossed a few minutes ago. And a little bit later, I'm going to take a kayak and go up river, go under that bridge, and go see a few waterfalls. Okay, so I'm heading down the, or actually I'm heading up the Snake River. And the bad news is they turned the waterfalls, Shoshone Falls, off during the winter, and the guy told me they turned it off yesterday. So I'm a day late. But we're still gonna go up the river anyway. That's the Perrin Bridge. It's 450 feet tall. You can actually base jump off of it without a permit. I think I'll pass on that. I'm headed that way right now. I'm at Pillar Falls, and it gets this name, I'm assuming, because the erosion has worn these rocks away and makes them look somewhat like pillars.